You're coming back with us, right?
I had given in to the darkness.
Riku!
How am I gonna face everyone?
Like this?
Hurry!
I'll open a path.
Huh? Oh. You don't belong in the Dark Realm anymore, Riku.
How do we get out of here, Your Majesty? Who did this?
Well, I'm not sure. But we better hurry and get through.
Wait for me!
Come on!
Thank you, Naminé.
Sure.
See? We meet again, like we promised.
Huh? You said we'd meet again. But when we did, we might not recognize each other.
I did, didn't I?
But I knew you.
It's strange.
I think I understand. I see myself the way you remember me. And you see yourself the way I remember you.
I always thought nobodies were doomed to fade back into darkness.
Yeah. But you and I didn't. We got to meet our original selves.
So, we can be together again.
Right. Anytime Sora and Kairi are together.
We'll be together every day. Right, Sora?
Yeah.
Look sharp!
Huh?
Don't worry. You're all still you.
Hey, let's go home.
Riku, come on.
Yeah.
Sora! Riku!
What?
Yeah.
Riku?
Yeah?
I wanted to thank Naminé, but I couldn't bring myself to say it. Not until everything was back to the way it was before.
Don't worry. We'll make that happen. Once this is over, you can thank her all you want.
Yeah!
Yeah. Heroes from the realm of light, I will not allow it to end this way. Not yet. If light and darkness are eternal, then surely we nothings must be the same. Eternal.
You're right. Light and darkness are eternal. Nothing probably goes on forever, too. But guess what, Xemnas? That doesn't mean you're eternal!
No more eternal than that radiance of yours. Anger and hate are supreme.
Let's go!
Fine! 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 F
I wouldn't be too sure of that. Sora. I can't.
Don't say another word. It's not over. It's just not.
How can you say that? Even if we could go on. Look where we are.
Aw, come on, Riku. You've been hanging out in darkness too long. You gotta try and think positive.
Sora?
Hmm?
You lead.
Got it.
You know? I always figured I was better at stuff than you.
Really?
Are you mad?
No. I kinda always thought you were better at everything, too. Riku, look. What's that light?
End of the road.
Yep.
Put me down. I can walk.
You know, maybe the darkness has gotten to me too. Riku!
This world is perfect for me.
If this is what the world really is, just this, then maybe I should fade back into darkness. Riku. If the world is made of light and darkness, we'll be the darkness.
Yeah. The other side. The realm of light is safe now. Kairi, the king, and the others are there.
That's what I mean. Hey, Sora. Could you help me? I want to get down to the water. At least the waves sound the same. What I said back there, about thinking I was better at stuff than you?
Mm-hmm.
To tell you the truth, Sora, I was jealous of you.
What for?
I wished I could live life the way you do. Just following my heart.
Yeah, well, I've got my share of problems too.
Like what?
Like wanting to be like you.
Well, there is one advantage to being me. Something you can never imitate.
Really? What's that?
Having you for a friend.
Then I guess I'm okay the way I am. I've got something you could never imitate, too.
Sora?
Hmm?
I think it's for you.
Thinking of you wherever you are. We pray for our sorrows to end. And hope that our hearts will blend.
Now I will step forward to realize this wish. And who knows? Starting a new journey may not be so hard. Or maybe it's already begun. There are many worlds, but they share the same sky. One sky, one destiny.
Light.
The door to light.
We'll go together.
Yeah.
watch you fast asleep.
We're back.
Means nothing. You're home.
And you and I, there's a new land.
Angels find
someone with a sanctuary, my sanctuary.
Fears, my lies.
Nothing's changed, huh?
Nope. Nothing will.
What a small world.
But part of one that's much bigger.
Yeah.
Hey, Riku. What do you think it was? The door to the light.
This.
This?
Yeah. It's always closer than you think.
Sora! Riku!
Hey, what's up?
Look.
From the king?